To order a complete battery replacement kit, please visit our website at newpower99.com. newpower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff. Begin by using the special tool provided in your kit from newpower99.com to detach the faceplate from your Barnes & Noble Nook HD Plus. Remove the 20 screws from around the perimeter of the Nook. Turn over your Nook tablet and pry loose the back cover. Lift the back cover and detach the connector as shown. Pry the battery loose from the adhesive holding it in place and lift out. Place a new extended life battery from NOOKpower99.com into your tablet, then attach the connector. Replace the back cover and snap into place. Turn over your Nook and replace the 20 screws on the front. reposition the faceplate, and snap into place. Turn on your Nook HD Plus with its newly installed battery from NewPower99.com. Your Nook HD Plus should now work perfectly. Be sure to charge the unit for at least 2 hours before continuing to use. NewPower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff.